Hey, partner. You ready to win some tag team gold?
Partner? I'm your partner now?
Wait, what have you been out of shape about now? We won our match, and now we've got a title opportunity.
Which sure is great. I guess I just didn't realize that our team was the Dark Horse and the Show Horse.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you spent our whole match out there hogging the spotlight instead of working as a team.
I did what was necessary to win. If that's a problem for you?
No, no problem. I just see you, Cody. I see you.
What you need to see is that our next opponents are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, and they are not going down without a fight.
Don't worry, I'm focused. My eyes are most definitely on the prize.
Good. Then maybe the next time we see each other at an airport, we'll be carrying heavier bags.
It's a superstar who couldn't be denied and now electrifies the WWE Universe.
Michael, it's fight night!
You've obviously never, ever been in a fight, like ever, in your entire life.
Please never do that again, Saxton, for all of our sakes.
You've never been in a bar either.
Ladies and gentlemen, fight night is officially underway.
Yeah, after the brawling.
The following contest is a tag team match set for 1-4 and is for the the challengers, at a combined weight of 401 pounds, Marco and Cody Rhodes, and their opponents, at a combined weight of 458 pounds, the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Butch and Ridge Holland, the Brawling Brutes.
There you see what it's all about. Tag Team Gold.
Going into a tag team title match, it's very rare that you feel like the champions are the underdogs, but I think that's the case tonight.
You might be right. It is going to be hard to take down two world champions.
No way. The Dark Horse and Cody Rhodes are going to be fighting at the Royal Rumble, and I bet they'll get into a fight tonight. You can't beat the real tag team chemistry of our SmackDown Tag Team Champion.
Wow.
He's been placed in the corner now. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Oh, man.
He saw that one coming.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh.
A blow to the back of the neck.
Knee strike.
Ooh. Uh-oh. And Butch fending him off. He's got him scouted. Paying it right back with a reversal.
There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. That was that chemistry you cannot teach.
Uh-oh. And he denies Cody. Boom!
Picture perfect dropkick.
Stiff elbow will break that up.
Lands. Boom, Butch with a timely counter. He gets tagged in. Drop kick!
Great athleticism.
Left by the turnbuckles. Champion's in trouble. The numbers game shows no mercy to anyone.
Ooh, clothesline delivered.
Foot to the belly.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Vicious right forearm. Drops down and delivers a right.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He takes control. Clothesline. In off the tag.
Able to get there in time.
Picture perfect drop kick. The champ teetering on the edge.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Drop kick all the way to the floor.
Turns that away. Ooh.
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Picture perfect drop kick. Ooh. And proving a bit slippery over there.
Trampling the opposition. Tag made, fresh man in. He's going for it all.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh, ooh, good measure.
Bang, drop kick. Oh man, a callous attack to the knee.
Ridge just rubbing it in now.
Picture perfect drop kick. Taking this match off the mat now.
Soaring. Oh my goodness. Oh man, he is more than fired up right now. Taking their opponent all the way up with the Canadian rocket and down with a DDT. Can it be? Will the rain continue?
Not a whole lot of luster behind that kick.
kick out.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again. And no two ways about it. That move was just dirty.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Kick to the gut. Pushing their opponent up. And shoving them down for the final prayer. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Two count.
They pull it off. The WWE Universal Champion and the World Heavyweight Champion are on a collision course for the Royal Rumble.
But now they are SmackDown Tag Team Champions together.
That's going to be a lot of hardware for them to carry around.
More importantly, this is an alliance that could explode at any moment. Miz is a genius.
The WWE Universe definitely approves of the new tag champs.
Why wouldn't they? It's not too often you see this kind of star power in the ring at the same time, let alone on the same team.
Do it. Hit him. You know you want to.
Who are you talking to, Corey?
Both of them. I can't stand either one of these guys.
These men are now the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, and they're on shaky ground at best.
How are they going to coexist until the Royal Rumble?
I hope they don't.
Champ, how you feeling?
Much to my surprise, I'm feeling great. I thought Miz was out of his mind teaming us up, but it's worked out pretty damn good.
Cheers to that. Another lucky break.
Another lucky break. Even when you dole out compliments, you manage to make them patronizing.
The word lucky triggers you?
I've just been hearing it for a long time.
Because you got lucky beating me for the WWE Universal title.
All right. Gloves off, here we go.
What would you call it? I had you beat when Roman came in.
It's been more than 2 years, Cody. You, Reigns, Miz, all of you keep talking fluke, like I haven't been beating everybody who comes at me.
You haven't beaten me.
Not until the Rumble, partner.
We'll see. For now, we have one more title defense before then. See if you can keep your ego in check long enough that we can win the damn match.
It's a superstar who couldn't be denied and now electrifies the WWE Universe.
A once forgotten man who is now etched in the annals of WWE history. This is inspiration personified.
Sure, but he better be careful or he might find out what happens when an underdog becomes overrated. It usually doesn't end well for him.
For a superstar that always has something to prove, his next opportunity starts now. Here he is, a champion twice over.
Wow.
Think about the grind that comes with being a double champ.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 532 pounds, Chad Gable and Otis, the Alpha Academy. And their opponents at a combined weight of 401 pounds, Marco and Cody Rhodes.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever. Look at all that gold at ringside. The Dark Horse and the American Nightmare seem unbeatable.
Not so fast, Saxton. I've heard rumors that the champions have had backstage issues, and typically those types of things spill over into the ring.
Well, we'll have to see how that plays out here tonight.
Hoisted way up high. This is gonna be bad. Crucifix power bomb. Oh, big forearm.
Ooh.
What are we about to see?
Just going all out with every blow.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Able to parry that one.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
And Gable there got a little wrestling 101 of his own.
The champ tags.
Cody refused it. He's walking out on his partner.
Things are getting very interesting as we head toward the Rumble.
I'd say so. This just became a handicap match.
Running Hurricanrana.
Beautiful.
The champ showing that quickness.
All the momentum swinging away from Otis.
Any of Otis's defenses have been pegged.
Discus clothesline.
So much momentum.
The intensity of this version of Otis.
The true version of Otis. No dances, just rage.
He was elusive there.
Picture perfect dropkick.
Wow, incredible Hurricanrana. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Ooh!
Producing a trampling
seated drop kick.
There he goes, right into the corner.
Stuck in the corner, nowhere to go. Just eating right hands.
Unleashing the strikes.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, and this has to decrease his composure moving forward.
Oh!
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
From the top.
That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
midsection.
And a hearty shoosh from Mr. 4.0. There's no coming back from that, guys. Belly to back.
And a message. The champion's down. The champion's down.
Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion. Still has enough energy for the simple kick out.
Takedown. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Gable really showed his ring knowledge with that one.
Finds a counter for Gable.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Oof. Oh, using the knee. Ooh.
Uses the edge of the knee.
Drop kick hits hard, lands harder.
Gable is waiting for it. Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
The hit's adding up a little on the champ.
Yeah, as that competitive streak of the Alpha Academy really shined through there. A running Hurricane Rana.
Showing the kind of skills you need to hold on to a title. Set in, set up.
Oh, no.
Oh, what a counter.
Caught with that sharp elbow. Oh, targeting the stomach.
Uh-oh. Side headlock applied.
Oh, good Touch. Measure.
Check out this display of power. Lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer.
The champ will stay champ.
Two!
And the champs stay the champs. What a title defense.
Here is your winner. And still, Marco!
Despite Cody Rhodes leaving the WWE Universal Champion high and dry, the Dark Horse is standing tall.
Because Lady Luck is riding shotgun with this guy, Saxton, whenever he should be.
Where the hell is Miz?
Miz is at a very important media promotional event?
He hightailed it as soon as Cody jumped off that apron, didn't he?
Have you checked your social media? People love the drama between you and Cody. Besides, you guys can fix things up before your next match.
There's not going to be a next match, because I have had enough of that sanctimonious, entitled SOB. Our run as a team, it is over. So you can have your tag team championship back, because I am done.
Miz is not going to be happy about this.
I don't care. When I beat Cody Rhodes for the heavyweight title at the Royal Rumble, I'll be able to go to any brand I want, any time I want. Miz's control over my career will be finished once and for all. Huh. Your boss is really not going to be happy about that.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal and the World Heavyweight Championships.
It's the WWE Universal Champion hoping to rumble his way into the World Heavyweight title.
Introducing first, from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 181 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Marco! And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the World Heavyweight Champion, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Tension in the air as two champions hand over their hardware to the ref.
Before one of the most stacked rumbles in recent history, we have a match stacked with drama. Two champions scoring off, but only one will leave with all the gold.
We've seen the WWE Universal Champion go from dark horse to unbeatable phenomenon. But the one person who he hasn't really defeated is his opponent, Cody Rhodes.
The undisputed part of that title has been disputed since Roman Reigns vacated it. Tonight, that debate could be settled once and for all.
Kick connects. Boom.
Catches the kick into a dragon screw leg whip.
Not a forearm.
And sent right into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Shot after shot, then slamming their face down.
Looking for a high risk, high reward situation.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him, watching for an open.
On the top rope, able to interrupt the attack. Oh, walloped by a huge club.
The champ taking their share of hits now. Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, man.
Oh, my. Hits him with the counter.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Lifted way high to the heavens.
Sit out crucifix powerbomb.
Two. Oh, he kicked out.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Oh. Drop kick right on point.
And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
And he goes into the ring.
From the second rope. Drops a punch and breaks out. Kick to the gut. Hooked up. DDT! Ooh, bullseye.
Cody is losing command in this one.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed. Picture perfect drop kick.
Up and around, down with a tilt-a-whirl backbreaker.
Oh, stiff kick.
Cody Rhodes felt that coming.
Running Hurricane Rana.
Fantastic.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position.
From the top.
From the top rope, a super stomp.
Kick to the gut. Pushing their opponent up. And
driven down in the final prayer.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Boom. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Cody Rhodes has to trust his instinct at this point.
And a kick.
He just barely dodges.
Uh-oh. And Cody Rhodes reverses.
Oh, man, he is fired up now.
Delivers the knee. The champ getting put to the test here.
Yeah, Cody definitely did the work on that one.
Wards off that offense from Cody.
Nice side headlock applied.
Oh,
what a good measure.
Able to counter.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Kick to the gut. Uh-oh.
He had it scouted. And the champ beats the count early.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so fresh. It's almost unbelievable.
Drop kick.
Hits the mark.
From the heavens!
Oh, God, that's a bad landing!
Good God!
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Boom! Connects on the kick! Boom!
Dodges! And returning to the ring. Counter from Rhodes.
Side headlock applied.
A good measure.
Cody's taking a moment to soak it all in.
He has an answer for Rhodes.
Oh, anus knee to the face.
Climbing to the top rope.
From the heavens.
Splash from the top.
Calls the pin off with a rope break.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
Cody
looking to put his opponent on Dream Street. Crossroads.
Is it enough? The cover! Oh, my God, did you see that? Kick out at one.
Oh, ouch.
Cody looking to attack from above.
I think we know what's coming next.
From the top rope, missile drop kick on point.
The champ not in a great place.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Turning the tables there.
Oh, man.
Uh-oh.
Blocked the effort and cut them off with a shot to the gut.
Big knee to the midsection. Rhodes is feeding off the WWE Universe.
Heading up, he's thinking big.
Uh-oh, way too. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Turns the tides with a knee to the abdomen.
Picture perfect drop kick.
No. And he tosses him back in now.
Check out this display of power.
lifted all the way up and driven down in the final prayer.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Bye, European uppercut.
Punching their way out of that one.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Kick to the midsection. Could be thinking about the gory special. Yes,
gory special.
Cody Rhodes trying to hang in, but I think Cody may tap Byron.
Trying to find a way out. Elbow into an arm drag. Beautiful escape.
Hits the drop kick.
And now Rhodes can't stop this momentum.
Rhodes has to find a way to turn things around.
Rhodes turns it around.
Cody Rhodes finds a way to slow his opponent's assault down.
Cody isn't allowing that burst of attack. Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Climbing up to the top now.
From the top.
Misses.
He's able to fend off the attack.
Nice suplex.
To the top.
Way too low.
Diving moonsault. Cover. Kick out after one from the champion.
We are this far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Wards off that offense from Cody.
A small on their back.
Shot to the back. Tables.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
And he's able to reverse.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Snap power slam.
Check out this display of power. Lift it all the way up.
Driving them down for the final prayer.
But champions need to finish the job.
The champion retains. Ladies and gentlemen, here is your undisputed WWE Universal and World Heavy Champion,
the man who is now the undisputed WWE Universal Champion and World Heavyweight Champion.
After defeating Cody Rhodes to hold all the gold,